Moving right along with our week of welcome library fitness challenge. You're all doing great and we are definitely on the downward slide. A big welcome to anyone who may be joining us for the first time. Earlier in the week, you were introduced to the library liaison program, heard about research instruction, and got an overview of fundamental resources and services provided by the libraries. You may catch up with our previous library fitness sessions on the Faculty Resources Guide. This session is going to focus on the benefits of services that can truly enhance your research fitness here at Georgia Southern. We have a team of dedicated library professionals ready to help you take it to the next level with analytics and making sure your research is noticed beyond Georgia Southern. Our first stop today is with the Digital Commons, where Georgia Southern University Libraries host the Open Access Institutional Repository. The Institutional Repository collects, archives, and disseminates the intellectual and creative output of Georgia Southern University's faculty, staff, students, and community partners. Here you'll find works created by, for, and about the university. The Digital Commons hosts a wide variety of materials: faculty and student research, journals, conferences and events, data sets, university policies and publications, news, dissertations, and more. We've added over 95,000 digital artifacts, ranging from plant specimen images from the Georgia Southern Herbarium, full-text graphic novels on the faculty bookshelf, and streaming and downloadable videos of oral history interviews. Next, we'll take a look at SelectedWorks Profiles, which feature faculty members' scholarly information and publications. Having a professional, Georgia Southern-branded online profile increases discoverability of your work. SelectedWorks Profiles are easy to set up and maintain. Simply send your current CV and headshot to the Digital Commons team. Your research will be archived and featured in our faculty publications and faculty bookshelf collections, making it available in our open access repository. Each SelectedWorks profile holder automatically receives an author dashboard. The dashboard provides readership and usage data that demonstrates the global impact of your research. From the convenience of the sidebar in your dashboard, you also have access to PlumX metrics. With PlumX metrics, you can craft the story about your research and provide context when coming up for promotion and tenure, annual reviews, and when preparing reports. PlumX metrics track 67 different artifact types, including articles, book chapters, data sets, conference papers, exhibitions, grants, visual arts, code and software, clinical trials, and more. There are 5 areas of metrics measured by PlumX: citations, usage, mentions, captures, and social media. To have access to PlumX metrics, you need a SelectedWorks profile. The Digital Commons team can take care of creating and updating your profile to reflect your current work. Contact us at digitalcommons@georgiasouthern.edu for more information.
In conjunction with the library's institutional repository services, we also offer a full array of data management services encompassing data management planning and support and data curation and archiving. Many funding agencies and publishers now require that research data be made publicly available as a condition of funding or publication, as well as most federal funding agencies require a data management plan as part of all grant applications. Our team can help you navigate the complexities of creating a DMP and review your materials to make sure you prepare the strongest possible plan. For more information, see the library's Data Management Services Guide. Lastly, while open access institutional repositories like Digital Commons and scholarly profile services like SelectedWorks Profiles have created new ways for researchers to increase their research impact, publication always involves the exercise of copyrights. Your copyrights are a valuable asset that should be protected throughout the publication process. The libraries offer a number of resources to help you learn about your copyrights, how to protect them with publishers, and how to maximize opportunities to archive and openly share your work. For more information, see the Copyright and Repositories section of the Library's Institutional Repositories Guide, as well as the Basic Intellectual Property Rights and Data Management section of the Library's Data Management Services Guide. All of these services are available to help faculty make sure their research is found and cited, and that faculty maintain as much control over this process as possible. You've heard about the wonders of intermittent fasting, and these services deliver results that can help boost your research analytics and provide support for your tenure and promotion research requirements.